The members of the Presidential Commission on Policy Planning were invited to the nation's top office. During a luncheon, President Moon Jae-in shared his views and commended their efforts to devise a government bill for amending the Constitution. Bang Ho-jun has the highlights from the liberal leaders' meeting.
The South Korean president said Thursday that any proposal for a constitutional revision must respect the will of the people.
모든 과제의 출발도, 과정도, 마무리도 그 생각의 중심에는 국민이 있어야 합니다. 개헌이야말로 국민이 중심이어야 합니다.
President Moon Jae-in's remarks come during a luncheon meeting with some 80 members of the Presidential Commission on Policy Planning. He recently tasked the committee with coming up with a constitutional amendment bill of the government's own by next month. During the meeting, the liberal leader noted that no proposal can satisfy everyone, especially considering the reality of the nation's partisan divisions. He asked the attendees to do their best to include policies that are realistic and relevant to the majority of the people. As examples, he pointed to reforms of taxation and fiscal policy, saying those are the kinds of innovations the people want.
시간이 짧지만 가급적 국민들의 의견을 폭넓게 수렴하여 국민 개헌안을 마련해 주실 것을 당부드립니다.
According to President Moon, the proposal must be made by the end of March so that a referendum on the amendment can be held at the same time as the local elections in June. Otherwise, it could result in more than $110 million in costs. A day earlier, the president's chief of staff told lawmakers that the Blue House is committed to getting the Constitution revised and reminded them that the presidential office will start working on its own bill if they continue to stall. Hwang Ho-jun, Arirang News.